yourself that you're strong enough and you can do it and you can take it and you can even enjoy this.
It does not get any more real than this. You're talking hooks through skin and trusting enough to take your entire weight from them.
You either look at it and you go, hell no, or you look at it and you go, oh, that seems interesting. For me, it makes me feel really peaceful, really happy.
My answer is simple, for shits and giggles.
You spend for shits and giggles?
Yeah.
I think it appeals to the people who looks beyond the hooks and the stretched skin and the blood trickling out of the wounds. Most of the people who suspend goes to pain, but then when you pass that, there's bliss.
In order for me to try and get across this experience and the community around it and the world that's become around it, I need to go through it. I need to actually put my body through it.